Hello and a very warm welcome. Today we bring to you Bigg Boss Season 12 House Tour. Yes, you heard it correct. Bigg Boss is back and today we bring to you the exclusive coverage of the Bigg Boss 12 house. Audience, here we have the man who's designed this beautiful set, Mr. Umang Kumar. Starting with the confession room, what are the highlights and how have you made this bohemian deck up with the beach theme?
Basically, this is the most crucial place where a contestant is face to face with the big boss as such, and this is their personal zone. You get grilled over here, you feel at home talking to Bigg Boss. So I wanted to make it comfortable. So comfort is okay, the fur, but not comfort is the wooden sticks where you're going to get poked. But still, I wanted like a bohemian feel. And, you know, Vanita was saying, can we do a tent, like as if we are lying in the beach and, you know, starry night hai, and under a tent, you feel nice. So that's why all these lights are hanging, these bulbs are there. There is a Popat also over there who's going to be part of with you, which is like, hello, Popat. Yeah, that's what the Popat is all about. And, you know, these beads are there. So it should look like a very funky, crazy place that you're gonna rest in. So this is where the actual, you know, Bigg Boss one-to-one happens. So that's why I wanted to know very private seating over here. So basically, you've entered the Bigg Boss bedroom. Over here, we've gone under the water. Basically, the boat has sunk in, and through the boat, you can see the fishes in the sea. You know, the moment you lie over here, you're as if like submerged underwater, and this wooden beams are making giving you a feel of like a boat which is, you know, engulfing in the corals, and you are sleeping under the sea. That's the feel that you're gonna get. Obviously here there are single beds and there are double beds detailed very nicely. If you can see the lamps, purposely designed by Vanita for the side lamps, and these are like the lifeguard chairs. The cushions are also part and feel of the whole place. It's sab ghase hue wood jise hum karte hain. That's the, you know, highlight of this place. Small detailing of the shells everywhere which are embedded. Even the drawer handles, if you see, is made of rope, which gives you a nice, you know, wooden ship feel. Over here, if you see, that's the center focal point where instead of hanging normal chandeliers, we have like cloth chandeliers over here, which give you the coral feel and the white weed in the sea. And these are the corals that are highlighting. This is a nice, you know, a table come, you know, a box where you can store stuff inside, and it's made of leather and it's hand printed by us herself. All the cushions are part and parcel of a ship that you go into. These are nice, beautiful, antique finish potholes that the ships have. And through this, you can watch yourself or the reflection of the fishes inside. That's why both sides are not the identical. It's different. So, yahan letke aap wahan ka nazara dekh sakte ho. Yahan letke aap yahan ka nazara dekh sakte ho. That's basically, and to get the flow of the thing is the water waves that are going on the floor. So beige, blue, everything is part and parcel of getting submerged in sea. That's the feel that we are giving you. So, ab hum aa chuke hain kitchen mein. Kitchen table, again a nice boat, which is like, you know, wooden shaped boat, and ye yahan khana banta hai. Yahan the whole house is ruled by this kitchen. Whoever rules the kitchen generally tries to win the show, and this is the nice blue feel that we're giving over here. Agar aap dekhoge, yahan piche is basically everything is ship oriented. like boat ke shells bane hue hain. There are shells over here, starfishes. See the detailing that has gone on over here. This is like Vanita's specialty, which she does ensemble art. This is called ensemble art. Jahan homes hai, shells hai, frames hai. These are supposed to be on tables, but they're on walls, you know. Where is the food? All the detailing that you can see is what Vanita specializes in, you know, putting things together. And all the shells are also designed in such a way. These are all printed by us. Everything is like, you know, aged woods. So aging is a key in this designing over here. And the highlight is over here. You can see this is the fridge. So this is a print on the fridge. Agar aap dekho jayega to ye fridge andar se normal hai, lekin bahar se shark hai. Dar lagega, but this is what my little specialty over there. The same thing continues over here also. The ensemble art, lots of pictures to add color over here, which because beach is not normally white and sand and all, there are full of colors also. The colorful chappals and the fishes and the umbrellas, different style makes this wall possible. Then you come over here. This becomes the most important wall in the in the room. With the dining table, you know, the dining table and the wall, this is the most talked about and most spent time we see of the contestants over here. This table is done by each mosaic, you know, we've fixed in such a way that this becomes a huge shell. So, it took us 1 week to just generally paste this, and it's like the highlight of the center place. The chairs, again, the same muted blue and white and green feel. On that wall, generally every year I put a highlight. This year is the dolphins that are coming out of the wall, and mirror mosaic makes it like little, you know, shimmer away. Agar aap ceiling mein dekho, to once again the boat comes in, and the, now it's become a lampshade. You know, so the lampshade is in a different form. Every time we figured out how to use a boat in different ways. Now, if you come the central of the house, there is a problem and we have to always solve it with an innovative thing, which is there's a pillar in the middle of the house. So there is a pillar under this. Okay, if there's a pillar under this, that means I have to cover it every time. I can't take it out. So now it becomes a tree with all the potpourries over here and the lights and the weed and the wooden beams, which are like, you know, aged wood, jise paani mein dikhte hain. But the ceiling becomes the highlight. This becomes the biggest tree in this whole house, which has like 20,000 shells hanging on the ceiling with the fishes and the starfishes. So this catches the whole set and puts it together. This is my center focal point. If you go to this side, there are weeds underwater that you see, green weeds, which becomes a nice cozy corner for the talk thing happening over here. And this is like a nice floral, and you know, the greenness that I wanted to get into the house is added over here. You come into the main area, which is the living room, where generally they sit over here, lekin Saturday Sunday is when they talk with Salman Khan. So now that becomes a very important crucial point. Plus we've added sunshine, that is the in means of the sofa. The sofa is yellow color. Yellow sofa becomes the highlight of the show, of the place where they're gonna sit in. Lots of ensemble cushions over here. And जो देखेंगे आप यहाँ से बहुत सारे अच्छे colourful cushions हैं, which becomes the backdrop. And within the backdrop are the surfboards. If you see, all these are surfboard which adds the colour to it, with the shells, which is a nice painting. So generally depth मिलता है हमें. तो ये paintings is what we generally put, you know, to give you lot of depth within when you're sitting. Any way you put the camera, you get depth. Now you come to the main big wall, which is the shell wall. Okay, the shells are. This is a nice masterpiece. This is like a mural that we've done with small shells, but enlarged in a bigger way. It's as if you're submerged in water, but everything is highlighted with the backlight. This set has the capacity to highlight. Daytime is a different thing. Evening is different and night different. Now you're watching is the nightlife. The night, everything comes alive. Again, once again, the boat used in a very innovative way, this becomes a shelf. Everywhere we're trying to play with the boat and try to innovate the boat in a different way. This again, this goes into a storage room. That's where the perspective, and you open and you get a storage over there.